and Steve Austin.
European title on the line on SmackDown. Grandmaster Sexay set to go one-on-one with Eddie Guerrero.
Cooling contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation European Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighs in at 229 pounds, Grandmaster Sexay.
I don't think Eddie Guerrero, the European champion, took too kindly to Grandmaster Sexay's hip-hop talk back in the locker room just a few moments ago.
Tonight, WWF SmackDown is brought to you by Foot Locker.
And by WWF The Music Volume 5 featuring Pi, The Rock's recording debut. Available now at all Record Town and Camelot Music Store.
And by Chef Boyardee The Overstuff. Overstuff yourself on Thursday night with Chef Boyardee The Overstuff and the WWF.
Latino
Heat. And making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, swinging in at 215 pounds. He is the World Wrestling Federation European Champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Tell you what, Cole, Latino Heat didn't look to be in too much of a good mood.
Well, not at all. As the European Champion makes his way to the ring, why don't we invite all our WWF fans to join us live this weekend. Saturday in Tyler in Waco, Texas. And Sunday, Taz, we're in Albuquerque, New Mexico. 2 o'clock start, matinee start in Albuquerque this coming Sunday as the European champion Eddie Guerrero set to go one-on-one with Grandmaster Sexay. He didn't like Grandmaster calling a dog, but you know that, what that means on the street. That's an endearing term.
Yes, I'll tell you what, I was born and raised in the streets of Brooklyn, New York, the Red Hook section, I might add. And I'll tell you what, I know street slang, and I didn't understand much of what either of these guys were talking about. But this should be a hell of a matchup. These guys are similar in size and speed and whatnot, their experience.
Well, the feisty veteran Eddie Guerrero wasting little time as Grandmaster was doing some dancing in the ring to get this European title match underway. Grandmaster whipped off the ropes and an elbow to the face. First of what will be three title matches here tonight, Taz. We told you about China and Molly for the women's title. But what about the big matchup just made by Commissioner Regal? Undertaker and Kane against Edge and Christian. Tag team titles on the line. No disqualification.
I mean, that match is going to be big, real big. That match will be a straight-up rocket buster. The Undertaker and Kane going for the WWF Tag Team Championship against seven-time Tag Team Champions Edge and Christian.
You know, Kane has a chance to make history here tonight, Taz. Lose one title, the Hardcore Championship, and win another all the same night. And Grandmaster up over the top. Eddie Guerrero misses, and Grandmaster now finds him with a DDT.
What a DDT. He's going for a cover. Good
Here's thinking. A cover. Could have a new European champion. No kick out by Eddie Guerrero. You know what this no disqualification factor means in this tag team matchup, Taz? Plain and simple, Edge and Christian can't get disqualified to save their tag team titles.
I mean, the ball is definitely in Taker and Kane's court. I mean, granted, we got great tag team champions here in Edge and Christian, no doubt about it. Seven-time tag team champion.
Bulldog on that steel ramp. Wow. And a European champion in a world of trouble.
Wow, how bad does Grandmaster want the European Championship, Cole? That's what I want to know. Man, he just almost messed up the good looks of Latino Heat.
Be a big boost to the career of Grandmaster Sexay. Top rope now, Latino Heat in La La Land. Grandmaster went for the crossbody, and Eddie rolled out of the way.
Grandmaster left it all hanging out there. That's what you need to do when you want to win a title here. He missed, but he went for it. Good stuff.
And I'm sure that Scotty Too Hotty, Grandmaster Sexay's partner, is watching this at home, rooting his partner on. Of course, Scotty out with that broken ankle at the hands of Kurt Angle a couple of months back. I'll tell you, Undertaker and Kane, I'm sure they blame Edge and Christian in part for Kane losing the Hardcore title tonight. Edge and Christian luring the Undertaker out into the crowd, leaving Kane vulnerable. Oh, for Stone Cold and Triple H and Eddie Guerrero.
Think for once, I'm begging you to think. Of course. Kane and Taker are hot at Edge and Christian. I mean, that's one of the main reasons why, I mean, besides the game, and obviously it's Steve Austin, Stone Cold Steve Austin taking out Kane. Kane lost the Hardcore title to Rhino.
But keep in mind, Taz, what kind of condition is Kane going to be in to compete in that Tag Team Championship match Triple H and Austin did a number on that left arm of the Big Red Machine.
That's a great point. I mean, who knows? We still don't know the medical condition of Kane's arm. We don't know how banged up he is. I mean, he's not going to be in there with slouches being in there. He's going in there with champions and Edge and Christian.
Oh, look at this now. Grandmaster up over the top of Eddie Guerrero. European title on the line. Oh. Matchup on SmackDown, and what an elbow.
Well-placed elbow to the jawline of Guerrero.
Into the steel post goes Grandmaster Sexay, the veteran Eddie Guerrero.
He's got him. He's got him.
There's two. And Grandmaster kicks out.
Hey, this has been a physical matchup here. Well, these guys are going.
European Championship on the line. Grandmaster Sexay in trouble off the suplex by the European Champion, Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero.
Well, if he hits this, I got a feeling if he hits this frog splash, that's what he's going for.
And this crowd is all over Latino Heat. Eddie Guerrero taking way too much time to make it to the top rope. And Grandmaster Sexay able to capitalize.
I'm surprised Eddie did that. He's a crafty veteran, and I'm surprised he took the time to go up there and yell at the people a little bit. Here comes a superplex.
Oh! Grandmaster got him. Could we have a new European champion? Can Grandmaster Sexay get into the cover with the title on the line?
He's got to cradle him up. Grandmaster Sexay, damn, you should have went for a cover in there. You would have had him.
Well, Grandmaster's got the flying goggles, Taz. And you know what that means? He's going up top. And look at Eddie Guerrero grabbing the leg of the referee.
Well, he's just, I guess he's trying to get his wits together.
Oh! Yeah, get his wits together. The referee was knocked into the ropes. And Grandmaster lost his balance. And Eddie rolls him over.